Hi YouTube friends, in this video we want to show you how to test a Zener diode. We show the best method for finding the voltage of any Zener diode. Use any DC voltage source such as battery. Voltmeter to shows Zener's voltage. And 10 kilo ohm resistor to save the Zener diode. Connect the battery to the terminal of the voltmeter and use 10 kilo ohm resistor between them. Turn on the voltmeter, now it shows the voltage of the battery.